These days, every shop is trying to find ways to be more productive with limited resources. This is where the TRT210 with a zero-point platter comes in. The TRT210 zero-point platter allows you to easily and quickly swap between custom fixture plates to keep the spindle busy while loading and unloading your parts offline. Using the Haas zero-point pole stud, simply insert the stud into the receiver, align the dowel pin, and the plate locates itself, repeating within 2/10 of the last one. The receiver comes with spring-loaded ball detents that will hold your plate with just under 6,000 pounds of clamping force with the air on, and 2,200 pounds even if the air cuts off. The zero-point platter option comes standard with a blank 130mm plate and pole stud, and you can choose between either the manual clamping provision to insert and remove platters yourself, or the automatic clamping provision when doing unattended machining. The zero-point platter option is great for anyone running five-axis jobs with a high mix or high volume of parts, and the ability to customize the platter makes it easy to run round and square parts alike. For more information on the TRT210 zero-point platter option, visit haascnc.com.